31 years ago today, the Jamestown Jammers suffered a tremendous loss that was felt all around the Jamestown community. Jamestown Jammers manager Dwight Lowry dying of a heart attack.
The 2-0 pitch. Line down the left field line, and that's going to drop fair. Matrango around second. He will score. Doyle around first. He's going to try for second. The throw into second, not in time. It is an RBI double for Leo Doyle, and the Tarp Skunks are on the board. Okay, the 1-1 pitch from Boyd. Lined into right left field. Jumping grab made by Kessel. Sacrifice fly is put into play, and that is precisely what happens.
Boyd comes set. And the pitch, runners go, and that ball is hit towards short, picked up by Loyal, throws to first, and Grace can't hang on to it. Scoring is Scarfone on the air, heading over to third is Harpalani, and the 2-1 pitch. So again, there's a ground ball to the right side, a base hit, scoring is Harpalani. Matrenga comes in to score, and Rally had this. It's 5-4. And the pitch. There's a little chopper at the plate. It's going to act like a bunt. Wheeler slips, throws to first in time. He got him. What a play by Gabe Wheeler. And the mound, and it looks like action is completed in the bullpen as Geneva has seen enough out of Winziger. He will go a third of an inning. A hit, a walk, two runners responsible for him as we've lost some lights. And the 1-0 pitch, swinging, there's a drive into left center field. That one is way back and it hits the base of the wall. Two runs are gonna score. Rounding third and heading to the plate. Here comes the throw, Maldonado is in. Ball gets behind Skaggs. Moving to third is Leo Doyle. A three-run double, and it is now 8-4, Tarp Skunks.
Henry Juan.
As Steven Scarfone stands in, first pitch over to first base, or to second base. Bermudez to Grace on the putout, but an RBI, the run does score, another RBI. Runners take their lead, now they go, and the pitch outside for a ball. And Michael Bokas has walked in a run here, an RBI for Leo Doyle on the walk. Stojanovic waits, Bokas kicks and throws, and the 3-2 outside for a ball. Bokas walks in another. Stojanovic with his second RBI of the day. So lather, rinse, repeat, runners go, and the pitch hits Bobby Stang. Ends the game, essentially. And the 1-0 pitch. Swinging, there's a base hit into center field. That should do it. Scoring is Doyle. Coming in to score is Stojanovic. And that is going to do it on the two-run single by Kobe Jones. The Tarp Skunks mercy out, or should I say skunk out, the Geneva Red Wings in 8 innings by a final score of 14-4.